Also, a Lawrenceville, Illinois man has been sentenced for his role in the 2015 murder of Christopher Melton. Robert Hutchinson received a sentence of 25 years. 20 of those will be spent in prison, the remaining 5 on probation. Melton was found dead in Vincennes. Salvation